Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do something a bit different. We're going to show you a tool for building your own website from scratch, but this time without using any coding whatsoever. So this tutorial is specifically for people who do not want to see a line of code, don't want to use WordPress, don't want to manage the back end of a website, but they still want an amazing looking website. So we're not looking at Wix or website that look dull like the Google My Business websites. One amazing looking website like they're built by professionals, but then you don't want to do the professional work and you don't want to pay the professional tag, okay? So this tool is new in the market from one of our partners at IT Digital, and this is the one that I'm going to show you. If you look at our website, their website here, they've got some website templates that you can look at, and you can pick one of these templates and you can build your own site. Now, we tried them out recently and we picked a template. This is what the template that we picked, and we built our own website using this template. If you look at on their website, you can right click and open a live demo of the template, and you can see what the template looks like in real life. That if you had to get this website, this is what your website would look like. And you cannot deviate too much from the templates they give you, because the CSS is already predetermined. So they've done all the back end work for you. All you have to do is to write the website content yourself. And this is the website that we built, skololearning.co.za. We built this website from scratch using this tool, and in this video we're going to show you how exactly we did it. So follow along, watch it, and you can get your own website that looks exactly like this, or you can go back to their website and pick any other of the templates they've got here